Hey guys, how you doing out there? Welcome to Rockin' the Country. I'm Don. Hope you're having a good day. We do mostly traditional country around here, and the channel didn't start that way. It started with Nashville country, you know, mostly. But I mean, I did Merle, and I've always liked Merle, actually, and Alan Jackson and such, and now we're on the traditional for about the last 2 years. So a lot of these artists and their songs, I don't know, and this is one of them. I don't know this song. I know of Roger Miller. My parents had his album, but I never listened to it as a kid. But you can't skate in a buffalo herd. You gotta love some ideas for songs. But the next video I do shows that you actually can, and it doesn't go well. But he's from Fort Worth, Texas, and he died young. He was only 56. I don't know how it happened. I didn't look that up. But 1936 to 1992, and this is requested by James May. So let's get into Roger Miller's song, You Can't Skate in a Buffalo Herd. And then right after this, I do a follow-up from the show Jackass, and he's actually skating in a buffalo herd. All right, here we go.
You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. Can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. But you can be happy if you've mind to. You can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. Can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. Can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. But you can be happy if you've mind to. All you gotta do is put your mind to it. Knuckle down, buckle down, do it, do it, do it. Well, you can't go swimming in a baseball pool. Can't go swimming in a baseball pool. You can't go swimming in a baseball pool. But you can be happy if you've mind to.
What's a baseball pool?
Kid on your back, can't change film with the kid on your back, can't change film with the kid on your back, but you can be happy if you've mind to. You can't drive around with a tiger in your car, can't drive around with a tiger in your car.
No, Ricky Bobby did in, or was it a cougar? Talladega Nights, his father put a cougar in the car and it jacked him up.
You can't drive around with a tiger in your car, but you can be happy if you've mind to. All you gotta do is put your mind to it. Knuckle down, buckle down, do it, do it, do it. Well, you can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. Can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. But you can be happy if you've mind to. You can't go fishing in a watermelon patch. You can't go fishing in a watermelon patch. You can't go fishing in a watermelon patch. But you can be happy if you've mind to. You can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in the buffalo herd.
All right, you gotta wonder what was left on the cutting room floor for that, because there are so many options. But it brought back the memory about you can't change film with a kid on your back. Remember when you had to like change the roll of film and put it in and roll it and then do this and all to get the thing going? But, well, I don't know what a baseball pool is. That was just a simple ditty. They decided to have fun. But I really do like the idea that you could be happy if you want to. You could be happier. Depends on what you focus on. I mean, the examples are ridiculous and it got us smiling and maybe even laughing at the ridiculousness of it, but that lets the truth of the message in. Like, you really can be happy. You don't have to be as pissed off at stuff or as upset. Just you could sort of change your mind on things, and that was his point, and I liked it. So based on the strength of the point alone, I'm going with an 8.2. But now I'm thinking of what's coming up next in the next video, which is, I don't know if you guys have seen the show Jackass with Johnny Knoxville, where these guys did all these stunts, and I would cry laughing so hard at the set, and they would hurt themselves. Like, the list of injuries I happened to see when I was going online on YouTube to get this song, that Johnny Knoxville skating in a buffalo herd was an option. So that's the next video. So have fun with that. But all right, James May, thank you for this. It's leading to two. this one and the next one. That's it, guys. All right, leave your comments, like them, and all that stuff. I'll see you on another video. Have a great day. Keep rocking the country.